Want to learn physics fast and easy? I will solve this question in only 2 minutes. Hey guys, this is Fernando Torres and I'm going to teach you physics easy and fast. A car moves in a horizontal circle on a test track with a radius of 120 meters. The coefficient of static friction between the tires and the road is 0.72. Draw a free body diagram and calculate the maximum speed of the car.